First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been.
I'm fusing transected spinal cords. I'm stimulating neurogenesis in the central nervous system. Work I'm doing is going to save thousands for years to come. In ER, you get to save one drunk idiot with a gun.
Yeah, there's no fame. There's no CNN interviews.
My CEO, ooh, the master of my CEO, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Mr. Strange.
Doctor, actually.
Well, no, not anymore, surely. Isn't that why you're here? You're a man looking at the world through a keyhole. You've spent your whole life trying to widen that keyhole, to see more, to know more, and now, on hearing that it can be widened, you reject the possibility.
You think you see through me, do you, or you don't? But I see through you!
For a moment, you entered the astral dimension.
Why are you doing this to me?
To show you just how much you don't know. Open your eyes. I never saw your future, only its possibilities. You have such a capacity for goodness. You always excelled. But not because you crave success, but because of your fear of failure.
But they never did ever live, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down like.
Dormammu, I come to bargain.